Doctor said Daniel's making good progress. You can go see him again if you want.
And you're being discharged. That's all good news, right?
Yeah. But this one still thinks I'm a dirty two-timing little skank. Go on, say it.
It's not what I think. It's kind of a fact. Peri, I'll see you in a bit. Gotta go check in on Cameron.
It's not the way she looks at me. The way everyone is looking at me, including you.
Right, well, what do you expect? A bunch of flowers? You cheated on Dad and had another man's baby. But that's not what's important right now. What's important is that Daniel's gonna be okay.
Yeah. I heard what Courtney said.
Right, so what's really up with you then? I'm a mum too. You can talk to me.
Do you know what? I just need some time to think, Pez.
About what? Look, I know everything seems really scary right now. But you just have to do what you say to me. Be patient and give things time. Like, Dad will come around.
No. He won't. Because he's forcing me to choose. It's either him or the baby.
You can't give up, Daniel. Dad can't make you.
You can blame him, though, for being angry. Hey, I'm the one that messed up. I'm the one that's broke the family.
So fix it.
How? Exactly. Look, Paz, I am so sorry, right? But I can't... I can promise you now, you do not hate me as much as I hate myself.
I don't hate you. I love you, Mum. I mean, yeah, we've had our share of fights.
Just a few.
But I've always known you love me. And that you'd do anything to make me happy. That's why I wouldn't swap you for any other mum in the world.
Come here. Thanks, Paz. Needed to hear that. You know, I am so proud to be your mum. And ashamed. Because it took me so long to step up.
You just weren't ready. And it's just like, I wasn't ready to be mum to Steph. And now I don't know where she is and I actually can't be. But you can still be a mum to Daniel. And you're gonna be great, I know you are. So please, just tell Dad that you want him and the baby. And make him see sense. Just keep our family together. Where are you going?
Honeymoon. On my own.
What about Mum?
She's made a choice, so...
What about me? I need you here.
Yeah, Pez, I can't.
So what? You're just gonna run away? You're not even gonna try and fight for us?
You have no idea how much I've fought for this family. All right? The things I've done to keep us together, but this...
Dad, please. Just stay.
If I so much as set eyes on Leela, I'll... Pez, I gotta go.